Here in Za'atari camp, as you can see, there is not much to enjoy for children, but there are 16 child-friendly spaces that UNICEF is currently setting up together with Save the Children International. We need your support to make sure that these children receive psychosocial support, informal education and recreation so that they can get back to their normal life.